And you have put on the new self that is being renewed in knowledge in the image of its creator. You have put on the new self, being renewed in the image of God. Here there is no Greek or Jew or circumcised, no Scythian, slave or free. There is no Greek or Jew or uncircumcised, no barbarian. But Christ is all and in all. Christ is all and in all. Christ is all and in all. Christ is all. You have put on the new self.